Paris Saint-Germain may have cruised into the French Cup quarterfinals on Tuesday night by beating second-tier Sochaux 4-1, but it was Dani Alves who made the headlines after finishing the game in goal. Angel Di Maria had earlier scored a hat-trick as the holders stayed on course to defend their Coupe de France crown, only for goalkeeper Kevin Trapp to then get himself sent off in the closing stages for a foul outside his area on Sochaux striker Thomas Robinet. With the Ligue 1 champions having already used all of their substitutes, right-back Alves put up his hand to take the vacant place in goal for the closing stages. And the Brazilian managed to keep a clean sheet as PSG advanced to the last eight.